Myself, Dr. Amarnath Shetty, professor in the AIIT Civil Department, Mangalore. I will explain advanced survey, principle of starting method. Okay, starting method. Trichometry is a temporary adjustment on the station B with the horizontal line of sight. Let A and B be the lower and upper stadia hair of the instrument, and their actual vertical separation be designated as I. Let F be the focal length of the objective lens of the tachometry, and C be the horizontal distance between the optical center of the objective lens and the vertical axis of the instrument. Okay. Let the objective lens is focused to the staff held vertically at Q. Say the horizontal distance from the instrument of the station. Okay, we can see the figure here. Okay, see the principle. Okay, this is the telescope I. Okay, this is the telescope. This is the center of the telescope. Okay, point, centering point. Okay, this is the focal length F1. This is the F2. Okay, F2. Okay. This is the stop. Okay, this is the stop. Stop held vertically. Okay, this is the this one. Okay, stand of the telescope. Okay, this is the C. This is the C distance. Okay, here A and B. Okay, this is the F distance. Okay, this is the D. Okay, this is the principle how is work A and B, how the tachyometric stadium measurement is worked. This is the S is the horizontal distance. This is the A and B. Total is the distance. Total distance. I'll explain now how it will work. Okay. See, a tachyometry temporary adjustment on the station point P. Okay. Station point P. Okay. Here we can see the station point P. Okay. Adjustment of the station point P. With the horizontal line of sight, let A and B are the lower and upper stadia hair of the instrument, actually vertical separation designated by I. Okay, A and B are the vertical this one is designated by I as shown in the instrument. Okay, upper and lower stadia hair of the instrument. Let F is the focal length of the objective of the tachymetry. Okay, F is the focal length of the objective of the tachymetry, F1 and F2. Okay, focal length of the object tachymetry, and C is the horizontal distance between the objective length and the vertical axis. C is the horizontal length, and this one F is the focal length. Okay, C is the horizontal length, horizontal distance between the optical center of the objective lens, vertical axis of telescope. Okay, let the objective lens focus to the stop vertically at Q. Q is the stop vertically at Q. Say the horizontal D distance from the instrument of the station. This is the distance of the instrument from the station. Okay, now by the law of optics, the image of reading at A and B of the stop will be appear along the steady pair AB respectively. Bigger A and B will appear in the telescope AB. This AB will appear in the telescope small AB respectively. Okay. Let the stop interval, the difference between reading A and B are designated by S. Difference between these reading are designated by S, small s. Okay. Difference between these. Similarly, triangle between the objectives in the form of vertical focal length is F. Okay. Similarly, between the objective focal length, this is F. You can see the F. Okay. Focal length. F. Okay. This is F1, F2. This is the focal length. F. Okay. And F. B, D. Okay. Horizontal distance up from F, B, D. Then similarly DF AB, yep, and A dash B dash, yep. Okay. We come to know that this is the formula AB by D equal to A dash B dash by F, or D is equal to AB by A dash B dash into F equal to S by I into F. Therefore, D is equal to F by I into S. Okay. Now A dash B dash equal to A equal to I, and ratio F by I is constant of the particular instrument, and it is known as steady interval factor. Also, the instrument constant. It is denoted by K, and thus D is equal to K into S, capital K into S. The horizontal distance between the center of the instrument and the station point Q at which stop is held is D plus F plus C. If C is substituted for F plus C, the horizontal distance D of the center of the instrument is stop given by D is equal to KS by plus C. Okay? The distance C is for stereo constant. The equation known as stereo equation, line of sight perpendicular to the stop interval. Okay, this is the one. Second one. Now we go for the theory of stereo tachometer. Okay, the following notations are used instead of tachometer. O is the optical center of the object glass. A1, A2, C is the reading on the stop cut by 3 halves. Small a1, small a2, C, okay, bottom hair, central hair of the diaphragm. A1, B1 equal to I, that is the length of the image. Capital A1, capital A2, yes, stop interval. V is the vertical axis of the instrument. Okay. Now we go for this diagram. Okay, we can see the theory. Okay, this is A1, A2. This is the capital A1, A2. Assume this is the this distance is for S. Okay, this is the distance D, V, and U. Okay, this is the I distance. Okay, F is the focal length of the glass object. Okay. D is the distance between the optical center and the vertical instrument. U is the distance between optical center and the stop. Okay, V is the distance between optical center and the image. Okay, this is the one by one we'll go. Okay, O is the optical center of the object. We can see the figure O. Okay, A1, A2, capital C is the reading of stop cut by 3 hair. Small a1, small a2, C is the bottom hair, central hair of the diaphragm. A1, A2 is this. All the things are shown in the diagram one by one. These are the symbols used in the diagram of this one. Okay. Similar triangle A1, 0, A2 and A1, 0, A2. Okay. 0, A2. Equal to I by S, equal to V by U, or V is equal to IU by S from the one equation. V is equal to IU by S. From the properties of the length, okay, 1 by V plus 1 by U is equal to 1 by F. Putting the equation V in the equation 2, this is the equation 1, this is the equation 2. Now we go for 1 by IU by S plus 1 by U equal to 1 by F, or we go for 1 by S by 1 by IU by S plus 1 by U equal to 1 by F, or S by IU plus 1 by U equal to F. Finally, we go for the okay D is equal to U by V. The equation is D equal to F1 D equal to F1 S by I into F plus D. Okay. This is that F by I and F of D is tachometric constant. F by I is called multiple length constant already started, and F plus D is additive constant. okay, by adapting an analytic lens of the telescope of the tachyometer, the multiplying the constant made 100 and the adjusted constant 0. However, in the sum of the tachyometry adjusted constant are not exactly 0, but varying from 30 centimeter to 60 centimeter. Okay. Now, inclined stadium method. Okay, another one. Usually, line of sight of tachyometer is inclined horizontal. Thus, the frequently required to reduce the inclined observation of the distance different in is the inclined method. Okay, same inclined method where we already did the edge. Okay, let us consider the tachyometer have the constant K and C, temporary adjustment on station. Okay, let B the instrument sighted at a stop held vertically say Q. It is required find PP H equal to H and a different equation P1Q. Let A comma R and B are the stop point those image found respectively at the upper, middle and lower cross of the tachyometry. Okay, the line corresponding to middle crosshair and the inclined angle evolution of Q and thus stop with the line perpendicular to the side. Therefore, A dash B dash is equal to AB cos Q. Yes, cos Q where stop interval AB. The distance D is equal to okay OR is C plus K. Yes, cos theta Q. But the distance OO1 is the horizontal distance H, where Q is equal to OR cos Q. Okay. Therefore, horizontal distance is given by KS cos Q plus C cos Q into cos Q. Okay, H is equal to KS cos Q to Q plus C cos Q. Okay, K is the steady interval factor, steady interval, C is the steady constant F plus C, Q is the vertical angles of lines. Okay, the distance RO1 or OR sin Q is the vertical distance between the telescope or the middle hair. Okay, V is the given by the equation V is equal to KS cos Q plus C sin Q. V is equal to KS sin Q plus into Q cos Q plus C sin Q. Okay, the difference between the P and Q is H plus V minus R, where H is the height of the P and R is the stop reading corresponding to the middle line. Uses of stadia, the different traveling, the back sides and foreside distance is balanced, convenient to level acute stadia. A profile leveling of the cross section of the stadia is convenient for finding the reference level of the point which broad reading are taken. Tough technometry or indirect leveling of consist of stadia method is more rapidly used in any other method. Traversal surveying of relative accuracy where only horizontal angle distance are required, steady method is used rapid method. On the survey, lower relative accuracy, particularly topographic survey where both relative locations of the point of the horizontal plane evolution of the point desired by steady is useful. The horizontal angle or vertical angle and stereo interval are observed. Each of the point sight is this observation defined at local point of sight. Error in the stereo instrument, error stereo interval produced by systematic error distance proportional of the amount of error stereo interval factor. Error by stop transition based on the stop are uniformly too long or too short. Systematic error stereo incorrect of steady interval. The steady interval varies randomly owing the ability of the instrument to operate the steady instrument. Series connected observation. The error may be varying as the square root of